to the what you call it? Museum. That's right, we're going to the museum. Aiden.
Hi.
Are you ready for the museum?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna have a blast, man. Right, Mama? I'm doing some work. Mommy's driving us to the good old museum. We'll see you guys soon. Have fun there. You're excited, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm excited. Yeah. Did you get any water bottles?
Yes, I did. Are you thirsty now?
We're entering into the mouth of the museum. Bryson, come on, man. He's 8 and he's supposed to have the most energy. We're like kicking his butt.
Anyone coming with us?
No, it's just us. It's the Shanklin squad, dude. It's a Wednesday. Dude, we're in. What do you know? Where do you guys want to go first? Where do you want to go first, huh? Here's the map.
Do you want to go to the treehouse first, Bryson? I think that's probably best because it's
get the
cooler hot right now.
Yep. Let's do it. Treehouse, here we come. We just love the museum. This is the outside part, obviously. This is called Hideaway Woods. They got bunch of awesome big tree houses you'll see here in a second. So we're gonna go to these tree houses over here. And we'll hit up some of the other things too. Ready, buddy? Let's do it to it, man. Look at that. That is beautiful. Sure, I was going to the little one. I'm going to come here with Bryson.
You can walk
in
the water.
I'm following you to the top of this thing, okay?
Honey, you want to be
the top of the stairs?
Yep, go ahead.
Okay.
I'm right behind you, buddy.
I'll show you
what
you're
going
to go. Go. I'm coming up there with you. This thing's pretty cool. Whoa, it goes on for a while.
Okay, here's how you get the left. Here's how you get the left.
Hey.
What's up, buddy?
This is quite a clean shoe.
Yeah. Are you going to show me now? Come here. Don't drop that, whatever you do. You're fine. Let them come through first, okay? You guys can come on. Go the other way. You can go this way.
That's really steep, dude.
Come on, Bryson, let's go. Sit straight down. Giving you guys a good view. Wore the wrong shoes for this, huh? Come on, Bryson, let's go. Don't fall. I'm joking, you won't fall. Just come on. The longer you take, the more risk. To a point. So cool, isn't it? Wow. Go ahead. Let's go all the way to the top. Go ahead. on, go. Waiting on you, bro. Hey, there's the train. Come over. Come over here, you can see the train. We'll be on the train here around lunchtime. It's so cool that we can just have an extended lunch and come here. Bryson, check this out. Oh, whoa, this is cool. There's literally nothing underneath us for like 40 feet. Whoa. Pretty cool treehouse, huh?
Both way had a slide here. That would be so cool.
Yeah, a slide up here would be awesome. They have slides over here. We'll go to the slide right now. You want to come this way? Go ahead. I'm right behind you. There's only one way down. Well, there's actually a couple ways down. There's only one safe way down. Go. Grab onto the string. Yeah. You're fine, dude. Worst case scenario, you slip and fall. You're not going to fall all the way down. Don't be afraid. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this is a pretty awesome little place. Good, buddy. You can get over to that slide. The next one has a big piece of wood. You can just get down here. You're already through the hard part now. It's all downhill from here. Let's go. A little faster. Get on the slide.
Okay, let's go in here.
I'll see you at the bottom, okay? Hi, Bryson. Hi, I'm coming down, okay? Buddy. Yeah, go ahead. Go. 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 Easy. Easy. Come on. Bryson, come here and show him how it's done. Tell him Bryson to come over here and show him how it's done. Work, dude. Come on, Aiden. Let's go. Come on. He doesn't want to come across this.
Okay, Aiden. Let's go this way.
This is nothing to do. You're good, but it's so good, buddy. See? Nothing to be afraid of. You conquered your fears.
Go eat it!
Watch your head. You're so cute. Okay. Guys, you can come this way, okay? The bathroom's here? There's the train station right there. Changing area. the bathrooms for women and men. Very beautiful here, isn't it? It's about 80 something degrees right now, 81. What's up, y'all? Yes, we got the farmyard. Last time, but they're probably in feeding, aren't they? They're getting taken care of. Alpacas. Food, beef. A bunch of chickens.
Avery, come here.
With all kinds of different chickens.
Beef.
Belgian. Americana. Well Summer. Those are delicious. There's a Well Summer right there. Look at that white crested black Polish. Who will tell you? Look at the Durham bull. You saw me, you guys saw the other video from the 26th, 27th. That was my Durham bull shirt I had on during camping time. Look at this huge bee. Great.
I've seen this
it's the butterfly house.
I've seen this a time when I was at home.
Butterfly farms. Here. Aiden, this way. He's so excited. Aiden.
It's funny before, it felt so good in here.
I know, right?
Bye.
They're flying all over the place. Look at those, three of them. It was a threesome of butterflies. It's all over the place. Look at them on the windows over here. Oh, I almost just bumped one. And on purpose. Look at all these little butterflies just fluttering around. It's crazy. They're beautiful, aren't they?
Bryson, you see them?
They actually label the plant, too. Oh, man, there's so many butterflies. I mean, this should be like a butterfly house or something. Whoa, do you see all the butterflies, Aiden? Yeah. Isn't that cool? He's so excited about butterflies. Can you say butterfly?
Butterfly.
How do you spell butterfly?
B-U-T-T-E-R-F-L-Y.
That's right, butterfly. 3 years old and you're just killing all those letters and words. You're so smart. Whoa. fluttering everywhere, aren't they? Whoa, look at this one. Oh my goodness, that is so cool. Wow.
Oh, butterfly.
Yeah, aren't there a bunch of them?
Let's get out of here.
Wow, that is so cool.
Oh,
I'm literally like bumping into the camera. It's so cool. I know, there's so many of them. Look, we got dessert over here, or dinner, breakfast. It is AM. Sucking up some of that orange, man.
Like a brunch.
I know, right? No, I didn't. That was cool, guys.
It's like stained glass.
Oh, there's a butterfly. He wants to come out with his buddies, but he's trapped in this room. I'm sure there's other butterflies. Wow, so many butterflies.
He's looking for food. He sees Grandpa's green and he's trying to eat, but there's nothing there. He lands on him and he
Yep. He's coming back. If I was a butterfly, you'd look delicious to me. Wow, isn't this so great, guys? There's so many butterflies everywhere. Oh, let's go. Butterfly. That's a huge butterfly. Wow. There's so many different colors and shapes. All right, on to the next attack. Look at that.
Ecologist, let's go over here.
Who's sleep bug?
Hey, it's a katydid. A dragon katydid. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah,
it's crazy. Look at this. That's not a leaf. That's a living animal right there. Looks just like the leaves on the ground, doesn't it? Isn't that cool?
Yeah. Leaf go.
It does have to blend in so that the predators can't see it as well.
Oh, that's scary.
What's in here? Ants.
Ants.
Here's the stick figures. Look, that's a living animal also. Not a stick. Look at this living animal. It looks just like a stick. But it's an animal. Stick bugs, that's right. They're called walking sticks. Literally. They're called walking sticks. Look at how many of them. Oh, this one's really moving around.
Wow.
Chilling out up there. Look how big that one is. That must be the daddy. See the big boy right there? You think it's a limb, but it's actually... Oh, man. Look at that. Look at these big beetles, y'all. They're literally called...
Why are there so many of them?
Pinacate beetles? I don't know.
That's how it looks.
So many of them.
These beetles do have heads.
Look at that frog.
Mama.
Tarantula. Tarantula.
Insects? Nope.
Tarantula? Tarantula must be inside. I don't see the tarantula right there. Oh, there it is. Look at that. That's a tarantula. Ugh, it is disgusting. Cockroaches. Just disgusting. Holy crap, is that a rhinoceros beetle? A male elephant beetle. Look at that beast. Wow. Here's the rhino beetle. That is crazy. You guys ready? Let's look at a milkweed bug, okay? No, no, no. Be gentle. No touch. No touch, okay? Thank you. Come look. Aiden. Look at that. I'll focus it. Hold on. See that? Let's get even closer.
You had one come through the crack of the wall like I was waiting for Nell at her school. And then on the steps, and it came up out of the crack, and I looked at it, and I was like, it's not black.
Whoa, look at that.
It's moving really slowly. So I found a stick, and I flipped it over, and I'm like, yes, it is. Like, that's not a good spot.
Yeah, we found one. Like, you know, there's the door, and it's right up in the corner in between. And I was like, ah. And I mean, it was big. Not as, maybe not.
Well, their bodies are that.
Look at the level of detail.
Yeah, two or three bowls.
No touch. I'm sorry, buddy. You're just a little three-year-old. These are living animals. You want to look at these crickets? Bryson, look. I think those are crickets. Let me see if I can adjust them better. Look at that. Look at all the hairs you can see on the cricket. Hey.
It's
a cricket.
It's not your
turn. No shake. Set the good example, okay? Be very gentle. These are living animals, dude. I know they're just bugs, but still. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I see it. It is. It is. You're very focusing. It's like it's a camera focus. That's food. That's a piece of oat.
I mean, where's the ant? No, I mean, where's the robot?
It's not an ant, first of all. It's right there.
CDs all the time climbing on the
building. This one is a flower beetle. Right. Last thing I want to see is the mealworm. Whoa, look at the mealworm, dude. The ball of bees. Do you like all the bees, Aiden?
Bees.
He spelled butterfly correctly.
Oh, bees, yeah.
Look at all those bees.
A lot of bees out there. Dinosaur Trail. Ah, eat the Brysons. You're a delicious little meal for a dinosaur. Hey, we'll come back to this.
Okay.
When we come back, everybody else, we come. Oh my gosh, there's a dinosaur up there. Do you see it? Scary. Yeah, it is. Parasaurolophus, Albertosaurus, Styracosaurus, Fossil Dig, Trudon, Mysora. Stygimoloch, Alamosaurus, Leptoceratops, and Edmontonia? Sure, we'll go with that. Alright, let's check out the Dinosaur Trail. Want to meet one of those out in the wild. The good news is Jurassic Park made sure that they didn't injure any dinosaurs during the filming of those movies.
Spoiler alert for dinosaurs are just all false in here.
Oh, deep fake, huh? Interesting. Thanks for that, Bryson. Pet that baby. Don't pet the baby, because if you do, the mom will get mad and come and eat you.
No, food is fake. Food is fake.
Oh, okay. Fake. Thank goodness.
Every dinosaur is fake.
Well, today. No, that they used to be real. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
That's why we need to go to the museum in Raleigh.
We'll go there sometime. You hear that, everyone? Shanklin squatters. We'll be hitting up that place someday. Whoa. Leptoceratops.
So if you like,
and their kids.
If you like a YouTube of Life and Science Now, please keep watching this video until the end.
Oh, there's another one lagging behind.
Oh my gosh, that's the one. It's the straggler. It's the weak. It was injured.
Or maybe he's many just moons being ago. Cautious and
that's
watching
right.
out after the jump.
That could be it. Whoa. Thank God that's an herbivore, Cheryl, or you would have been eaten. Now me too. Look at this beast mode. Wow. Pretty cool to...
Yeah, thank you. So to see.
Yeah, I bet.
Read a lot.
This has another name. Boy, what if this dinosaur has two names?
It's an Alamosaurus.
An Alamosaurus and a Blanchiosaurus.
No. It's not a Bronchiosaurus. That's a different one. Bronchiosaurus is even bigger. Oh, now the dinosaur has one name.
Bye, dinosaur.
Bye, dinosaur. George.
Come on, let's go. I'm going to strap you in.
That's where they had the egg hunt the other time.
Yeah.
What's that?
Got it on the GoPro, yeah.
Yeah. Cool. 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 It was a frog! I only got it
out. Well, we saw frogs today, remember?
Oh, yeah. Daddy!
Yes, Larry.
Oh, you know it's a frog.
Is that ready for a train?
The Durham Southern, not really.
This is the Life and Sciences Museum train.
Is it Aiden?
Yeah, this is the train that might
trip. Aiden!
It's not supposed to be here.
Aiden! Say hi!
Yeah, anyway.
Are you excited about the train ride?
Yep.
We only got a couple more minutes and then it's on.
Started up the old coal fire, didn't they? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You ready?
Yep.
Here we go. Thank you.
cool. Yay, he's clapping. Come on, we gotta wait. Big gift shop right there. A bunch of exhibits over here. You can see the difference. You can see how hot it is. The water on the East Coast is so hot, and then on California's coast, it's so cold. Look at the water. We live in the best side, and then it's where we're at. Cool? All right, let's go. I love this shadow reflection thing.
Snap you and eat you up.
top of it, dude. Wow. Bryson, look at this copperhead looking right at us.
I see it. It's very easy to find.
Look at that big black rat snake, dude. That thing is humongous.
Where is he? Oh, right here?
All over the place.
Oh, that is humongous.
Where is the thing that's sitting in front of me? Man, if that was a snake, it bit you. It is a snake. We're big little birds. Bryson, look.
Well, when it's a little lower, you can see that. Those are pretty leaves.
Look at the birds. He's singing. Don't stop on my poor girl. Isn't that awesome, dude?
That's an American robin.
Is that a robin?
Yes.
Oh, you guys are the cutest girls. You know that? All right. You guys want to hit it? We can just get downstairs and go. Sure. Hey, put one foot right here on the elephant. That right foot. There you go. Touch the top of the wall. You're pretty high up there.
Hey buddy, what are you doing? Changing gears around, burning gears, shapes, physics, how things go in and out. Bryson, you're too old for this. Slow down by getting that orbit out farther. Stop. Please stop. It's broken.
What's broken?
All of it.
Why?
I don't know. It's not pushing the thing in and out. Good, Bryson. Oh, they're out of paper.
Oh.
Hold on. That was a good one. That's a good one. Oh, I got it in! Oh, my, on the last ball.
Does this have an elevator?
Oh, why not? It's hard to get strollers.
Because it's handicap accessible and also stroller accessible.
1,000 shapes. So that's some views. Yeah, we got the
image videos.
Yeah. This is always cool. We're gonna have to get some animals and other stuff for this amazing video we're about to make. We're gonna have a red background. Well, we'll have a blue sky. Blue sky. It's kind of a dirty floor. Present, go get some animals. So we're gonna have a duck sitting here, and this cheetah and hippopotamus are not happy with it, right? Crazy.
Why do you keep flipping it? Leave it like that.
Bad for a first try, buddy. Let's slow it down a little bit, okay? So stop motion, you have to kind of make things really fluid. Next time we come in here, we'll do it together, okay? I'm gonna load the balls again. See him coming down the chute here? Yeah, you gotta get the right time. Here we go.
Aiden.
Way early. Way early. Such a close one. Oh, that's a good one, Bryson. I think I got it. I got it in there. I got the last one in.